Foi um partido. Entramos um pouquinho mal, sofremos.
It was a game that we started a little badly. We let in an early goal. After that, we woke up and the team responded well. We won, which was the team's main goal. We knew that a win today would put us 10 points ahead, and the objective was reached. And I scored goal number 4,000, which for me was more important because it helped the team rather than anything else. But I'm very pleased to have scored it.
Não é por ter marcado o gol para sim ajudar a equipa. E estou, na verdade, muito contente por ter marcado. Eu não me fio. Todavia falta muitos partidos.
Temos. There are still a lot of games to go, and we have to carry on like this because we know that from one moment to the next things can change, and we can't allow that. We're having a good run, and we have to keep it up.
Estamos numa boa racha e há que continuar assim. Nós todos já somos nossa caminhada e.
We're following our own road, and we're focused on playing well in every match. Every match is a final for us, and whatever other people think, we respect. We have to keep this up. We're fine. We're confident. And there are 16 games left, we just have to keep going.
E falta 16 partidos e há que seguir. Na verdade, estou muito contente, era algo que buscava há muito
tempo. I'm very pleased. It was something I've been hoping for a long time. And I'm very happy to hear the fans chanting my name. It's something to be proud of. Not just for me, but for all of the squad. And I'm happy for them and thank them all for the support they've given me and the team recently. Because only by being together will we be able to win things.
Tempos a mim e a equipa e há que seguir assim porque só juntos conseguiremos ganhar algo. Não, eu fui a me dirigir ao banquillo para comemorar.
I went to the bench to celebrate with them, the staff and the players. Because it was a difficult moment, and then it was a moment of happiness, a nice goal, and I couldn't react any other way.
No qual me manifestei assim como podia me manifestar de outra maneira.